Government bills, first reading. Copyright Amendment Bill 2019. Road Traffic Legislation Parking Spaces Amendment Bill 2019. Second reading. Secretary for Commerce and Economic Development. President, I move the second reading of the Copyright Amendment Bill 2019. The bill seeks to enhance the copyright exceptions in the copyright ordinance relating to persons with a print disability so as to align with the latest standards of the Marrakesh Treaty to facilitate access published works for persons who are blind, visually impaired, or otherwise print disabled. Or the Marrakesh Treaty. The Marrakesh Treaty is an international agreement concluded under the auspices of the WIPO. Its main goal is to facilitate and enhance access to copyright works in accessible forms for persons with a print disability so that they will not lose the opportunity to access such works as a result of the general copyright restrictions. Cross-border exchange of such accessible copies will be allowed to benefit people with a brain disability in different places. As of mid-October 2019, 61 countries have ratified or acceded to the treaty. The PRC is a signatory to the treaty but has yet to ratify it. While Hong Kong is under no obligation to comply with the treaty at present, we may still take the initiative to enhance, as appropriate, the copyright exceptions in order to meet the international standards under the treaty so the more people with a print disability may benefit earlier. The existing copyright ordinance has already set out specific exceptions or permitted acts that allow the production of accessible forms of copyright works for personal use by persons with a print disability. In order to stay in line with the standards under the treaty, the bill seeks to enhance the copyright exceptions by 1. Expanding the definition of print disability to cover people with a perceptual or reading disability, including dyslexia, so that they can enjoy the relevant copyright exceptions as well. 2. For copyright works in audio forms, such as audiobooks, accessible copies may be made for the personal use by a person with a print disability. 3. Subject to certain conditions, specified bodies, such as non-profit-making organizations for the blind and the visually impaired, may provide accessible copies to relevant organizations in other countries or regions, and accessible copies from such bodies can be obtained for the personal use of persons with a print disability. The bill also makes certain textual amendments to the existing copyright exceptions for persons with a print disability, some of which are for the sake of aligning with the terminology of the Marrakesh Treaty. We are glad that the proposed amendments were generally supported during the consultation. They were also supported by LegCo's Commerce and Industry Panel, the Hong Kong Blind Union, Hong Kong Society for the Blind, and the local publishing industry among the major stakeholders also agreed to our proposed amendments. I urge members to support the bill. Thank you, Mr. President. I now propose to question you that the aforesaid bill be read the second time. In accordance with the rules of procedure, the second reading debate is adjourned and the bill is referred to the House Committee.
運輸及房屋
Secretary for Transport and Housing.